That was Austin Herrera. The Wyatt Covington. Everybody, good job. All right, now we're gonna move back down to the buck and shoot to Austin Court and get the set down over his pool right now. Put some effort out here today. All right, we're going into our team rope here as soon as we get this bovine out of the arena. Saddle Bronc rider out this afternoon is going to be Mr. Wade King. Here he goes. Let's ride a horse. Wade King, come on. 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 Good job, Wade. Let's get a good get off here. Good job, Wade. Let's give him a hand, folks.
Be back here.
All right, guys, get himself set down as well. They're getting a handful of Wade. He says, let's do it. Folks, he doesn't get a score, but he can get a thank you from the crowd saying thank you for trying here today. Thank you. Nancy got out of the sheet down horse, good butt. Brent Griffin's our next bareback rider. Is up our bronc ride. Look at this horse out of the arena. Look at the arena opened up here. We're going to get started with our 9-hour roping. Well, we did get started here. J.T. Garland, Luke Weber, Austin Colson, guys. Outside this cage.
A little bit.
it. He says, let's try it outside. Got a bull rider there. Have you ever wondered the mentality of a bullfighter? Go outside.
Corey. 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 Corey.
Here goes Riley. Alright, Tanner says let's go outside with this bull.